have a question in regard to the ones we disregard as so-called upstanding citizens, being forced to live off what we choose to give. My mind is set to believe this could easily be me, but I understand we are living and they are the living dead. Dreading each moment one decides to show his ass, looking down upon as they're walking past. It's so much of a task to reach out in the art of a handout. It's true, all are not victims, but that's left open to criticism. And this is what it's all about when they lay around ruining your city. Sounds like Sam showing pity. We must protect our precious city. You know, I don't give a damn about Uncle Sam or his children. Anytime we can find buildings to create the bomb, but not enough time to find a dime to create the calm. A subway station was not the creation by God intended for us to live in. But society won't seem to budge in the realization of the question, who are we to judge?